What's up, everybody? Burgundy here, coming to you from this wet and windy Thursday morning. It is December 30th, 2021. I am getting my car ready to go on a road trip with my girlfriend and my dog to San Simeon. Check it out. All right, we got the car loaded up. You know I had to bring my bike. I'm gonna try to hit a few spots and skate parks along the way up and along the way back. Hopefully it's not raining too bad and hopefully the spots aren't too wet so we can get a few things in. Let's check out the rest of the car. That's where my dog's gonna be chilling. Got his bed right there. Collapsible kennel underneath. Just gotta add a few more things and then we're good to go. We're gonna get on the road.
Just go. Harry walked round and round his new room. Someone knew he had moved out of his cupboard, and they seemed to know he hadn't received his first letter. Surely that meant they'd try again, and this time he'd make sure they didn't fail. He had a plan. The repaired alarm clock rang at 6 o'clock.
They don't look big, but they're huge.
Yeah.